Hello everyone and welcome to Science with Miss N. This week we are talking about living things. So first we're going to read this book about living things and then we are going to talk about the project that we will be doing. Living things grow. Animals are living things. Plants are living things. Fun fact. The earth has millions of different kinds of animals and plants. Most animals look like their parents. Most plants look like their parent plants. Fun fact, living things grow, non-living things do not grow. Some animals are born alive. Some animals hatch from eggs. Fun fact, most baby mammals, like dogs and cats, are born alive. Some animals change as they grow. Some animals do not change as they grow. Fun fact, insects change completely as they grow. Most plants make seeds in their flowers. Seeds make new plants grow. Fun fact, most plants grow in soil. Some plants grow in water. People are living things. All living things need food. Fun fact, for good health, people need many different kinds of food. Food helps living things grow. Today we learned that there are two types of living things, animals and plants. I want to focus on plants this week. So we're going to look back at this page in our book. This page tells us that most plants make their own seeds, and those seeds are used to grow new plants. So our project this week is really simple. All you have to do is plant your own seed and watch as the plant grows. Go ahead and take pictures or videos of you planting your seed and post it on Seesaw for us to see.